Beijing is expected to host the Winter Olympics in 2022, and many feel supporting the Games provides tacit approval to violators of human rights. A congressional commission yesterday checked China's communist policy of extermination. Church Milton's Trey Blanton has the latest on efforts to hold the Red Regime accountable.
The Tom Lantos Human Rights Commission is condemning China's genocide of Uyghur Muslims. Catholic co-chairman Christopher Smith, a New Jersey Republican, notes China's progress went from merely using American technology to track Uyghurs
has now morphed into the forced disappearances of Uyghurs into so-called re-education camps and detention camps, the forced sterilization of Uyghur women, the forced aborting of their children, and the state absorption of Uyghur children into orphanages.
Fake Catholic Nancy Pelosi placed the blame on corporations for advancing China's evils, despite her own support of racist abortions in America.
I've kind of lost my innocence on hoping that corporate America or the powers that be would ever be consistent in what they have said and actions they have taken.
Reggie Littlejohn slammed the notion of supporting China's role in hosting the Winter Olympics and detailed one of the atrocities being committed.
The rape of a young woman, maybe 20 or 22 years old, in front of 100 of the female inmates of the camp. And not only were they gang raping this young woman, but they were looking at the faces of the women who were observing it to see if anybody flinched, if anybody cried, if anybody looked away. And if they did, then they would be punished as well.
The Olympics have long been a source of international cooperation and national pride. Glory cannot go to communist tyrants who systemically erase their own citizens. Trey Blanton, Church Militant Evening News, Detroit.
Nazi Germany was committing atrocities years prior to hosting the 1936 Olympics in Berlin. 3 years later, they engulfed Europe in flames.